All right, Kafka, I'm going to interrupt your crazy over-the-top orchestral shenanigans to go ahead and start the stream. Hello! How's everyone doing? Get the audio on? Oh yeah. That's the good audio. The vaguely, also kind of spooky audio that deals with less clowns and more nothing. Whoa! Anyway. How's it going, everyone? It was, it's been less than 24 hours. But, we're back, and we're ready to finish off Kingdom Hearts 2. At least the main story. We've got much more to do after this. After this, I'm gonna look up the whole guide and shenanigans to, figure out how to get my hands on all the, drop materials. So that's gonna be fun. But for now, let's do one last check of our equipment and see if we can. We need high potions. That's gonna be a thing we need. Where's the nearest? You know, we'll just go back to Holobastion real quick. I know it's all big and intimidating, of like, oh yes, the end times, it's coming. Oh, the world's about to end. But also, like, I need some potions, so. We'll worry about that later. Okay, we'll fight you guys too. Oh, we still have a Heartless around here. That's good to know. Duly noted for potential grinding later. Bonk, knock it up. I'm just trying to go shopping, man. Why you gotta make this a trial? Fine. Master form it is, since these guys drop decent fucking whatchamacallits. These guys drop decent drive orbs, so we're gonna bonk them for their drive orbs. And therefore for that good experience. Alright. Can I not? Okay, let's say please success? Oh, magic boost and a Serenity Gem for doing collections and stuff. So will this show us? No, it doesn't show us all the materials. It's just the materials we've gotten so far. Well, we've gotten the one of everything, so we actually don't need to go out and find more materials for that stuff. We just need to get the Orichalcum Pluses, which is honestly the hard bit. So, oh boy. Anyway, let's buy. Oh, this is the synthesis dude. Do you sell high potions? Give me like 12. And then we peace out. Schwin! Spin! Spin! And a spin! I think we will also need to, before we really, the other thing that we're gonna need to do. Before we head into the very, very end game, as in the end game of the end game, is we're also going to need to finish all those puzzles, so we're going to need to level up our drive forms, which will be interesting, and I have a handful of places that we can go and do that. There are places that I've grinded up my drive forms in the past. I did this in normal mode. I never beat the data fights in normal mode, but I didn't get to them. Anyway, that's for afterwards. For now, let us take the slow stroll up to the big, menacing door and the cool, heart-shaped moon that is all spooky and with a hole in it now. And let's just go ahead and, we are the ones who will open the door by pressing triangle. Beyond this door is the beginning of the end of your journey. Are you prepared for what lies ahead? Let's end this triple exclamation point! Let's fucking go! Hold on, real quick, let me just, take the Psyx part of the death counter off. We'll need that space for later. And by later, I mean, like, a few minutes from now. Ah, yes. Kingdom Hearts 3 Keyblades.
It all ends here.
He looked not super, like, confident. Oh. Cool.
So, it seems your hearts have led you to obliteration.
And a giant city dragon. Ain't that some shit?
Perhaps it doesn't pay to be too loyal to one's heart. I will have to be sure and remember that.
Get him! Is that a he throw a building at us? That thing's moving real slow. You think for being a building it would move- well, bye Mickey and Kairi. See you later.
We can take him on our own.
Alright, well. Are we just gonna walk up to this or- oh! Nope, instead we're gonna use our anime powers to cut through buildings. Shring!
Let's go!
Behold our anime power. I love that was an entire loading zone into itself. Ah, the city dragon is taking off. Or, no, it's not. It's literally just stomping the ground. Just butt stomp the ground with the city dragon. Skyscraper! Huah! Skyscraper! Pwah! Pwah! Then you gotta just keep cutting the skyscrapers until you get to the actual big-ass dragon dude. Oh yeah, we just gotta knock these guys into the giant pit. Yeah, let's go. This still gets bigger points than KH1's final boss, Lamau. Hit it. We need more of these guys. Come on. Oh yeah, we should stunt dodge out of the way as we blow up the Death Star. Or half of the Death Star. And then we continue knocking these bomb nobodies into the fucking void. That magnet is real good. Actually, you know what? We're just gonna use that to kind of make this way easier. Magnet! Everyone get over here. Let's get the fuck out of here. Then kaboom! The other one explodes. Now we jump even higher. Isn't this crazy and over the top and how very anime? I just gotta bonk the energy core. Riku sounds very frustrated with the whole situation. Get him. Fire your Dork Aura! Ork Dora. Did you just shoot that into the wall, Riku? Ah, you think I am afraid of you, Mr. Barrier? You fool. I possess the power of anime over-the-top bullshit. I should be killing the Berserker, because that's the one that can really hurt me. But nah, Sora, let's keep targeting that one. Ah, never mind, they got it. Oh, hey, those are giant spikes. It was actually kind of easier to predict when we were gonna hit those guys out of their explosion shit. Or out of their under the ground, I'm going to explode on you in a moment animation when we didn't have all these over the top anime things. Look out for enemies from above. Oh, well, there's the enemy from above. Hey, get hit with magic, scrub. I'm gonna sweep this guy up. He looks like I'm holding a giant broom. Oh, get him, Goober! You know, those things would be way more intimidating if they would actually hit me. The energy core has been stopped, as it do. Turns out giant city dragons aren't that hard to defeat if you are anime as fuck. Are we up there now? Did we teleport? Shia Kazing? Ah, here we go. Armored fight. Armored Xemnas, who is apparently also a pirate. Arr! So you'll notice in the background that he's got all of the organization members' weapons with him. Hey, fuck you, final form. I'ma just beat the shit out of you real quick. I'm sorry, is this supposed to be a boss fight? More like, boss fight ain't even shit if you just turn on final form. Yeah, he sounds like he's having a good time. You done? How you feeling, Xemnas?
I need more rage.
Morage.
I need more hearts.
I need more rage too. Sponsored by Bethesda.
Xemnas.
You a bitch.
There's more to a heart than just anger or hate. It's full of all kinds of feelings.
Like, more anger and more hate.
Don't you remember?
Unfortunately, I don't.
Oh, and we beat the final boss, guys. We did it. That's it. The NGG. And I've got my cool white outfit
Josh,
on.
You all
or Sora's got
great.
His cool white outfit on. That's it. You beat it. No more boss fights. That's it.
You're coming
easy
back
peasy.
With us, right?
No more.
I had given in to the darkness.
God awful boss fights.
Riku.
I'm gonna be edgy.
How am I gonna face everyone?
Pretty easily,
like
my
this.
Dude. God bless. God bless. Oh, yep, and here we go. Because of course the ride's not over. The ride is never over.
Hurry!
Hurry?
I'll open a path.
Talk to the hand. Oh, you can't
do
that anymore?
The Dark Realm anymore, Riku.
How do we get out of here, Your Majesty?
There's only one option. Suicide Pact. They'll never see it coming. Xemnas just pops up and everyone's just dead on the ground. Like, I mean, fuck it. It worked.
Who did this?
Who did that?
I'm not sure.
Who do that?
But we better hurry and get through.
And Pluto is also here. And gone. Alright, bye, gang. It's not like there's anything else we have to do here. Hey, Kyrie.
Thank you, Naminé.
Sure. Not Kyrie, Naminé, shit.
See? We meet again, like we promised.
Huh?
What?
You said we'd meet again. But when we did... We might not recognize.
Ah, Jesus Christ!
I did, didn't I?
This but kind of fades into reality.
It's strange.
I think I understand.
Do you?
I see myself the way you remember me. And you see yourself the way I remember you.
Are we talking about the nature of perception here? The fuck?
I always thought nobodies were doomed to fade back into darkness.
Yeah. But you and I did it. We got to meet our original selves.
So, we can be together again.
Right.
After all, Roxas, it's not as though there's any other girls that you used to hang out with. I wonder why I taste sea salt ice cream.
Anytime Sora and Kyrie are together.
We'll be together every day. Right, Sora?
Yeah.
The handshake of disillusion. Schwa! Except they're not really gone. We don't even need to shake hands. We can just do this. It's because we had an anime fight.
Huh?
We tighter than tight.
Don't worry. You're all still you.
Are we?
Hey, let's go home.
Riku,
let's
come
get
on.
The
yeah.
fuck out of here. And just like that...
Sora! Riku!
Oh yeah, that's right. Naminé was kind of holding the portal open. As she faded back into Kairi, and now shit's happening. Oh, wait a minute. We're not done yet. Xymnas pulled the I lived bitch card. That's... Yep. Here we go again. Squaw! I'm a city dragon again, motherfucker! Ooh, noodly neck! It's very scary! This is one of the most over-the-top and yet still kind of cool designs for an enemy. This is the most Final Fantasy we get in this game. Where the final boss turns into something fucking crazy.
Riku.
Oh look, a convenient ship for this boss segment. Bye, Sora! Peace out, yo!
Sora!
Aw, oh, never mind. Boy, I hope it resets my health. I remember this segment being dumb. So we can use drain and attack, or we can fire our laser. And a lot of this is just pressing square. I gave Kingdom Hearts 1 a lot of shit for having some really poorly designed boss fights for its endgame. This is KH2's. Now we just gotta fire the Mega Laser. This is the bit from KH2 where it's like, I can't believe that someone actually designed this. Oh hey, these are the same moves that, what's his name threw out? Ansem threw out in Endgame of KH1. Just like, swing your weapons around, gang. We got it. Can we please move those guys? There we go. We got him. Easy peasy. We gotta dodge energy blasts again. Ansem, why did you turn into a giant dragon? The world may never know. Ow. Now. Easy peasy. Hey, now this is what you came for, right? The good content? What? Is Riku just going bump on the top of the thing in order to make it shoot lasers? Yeah? Use the laser attack to destroy enemies from a distance and drain to absorb enemy fire. It doesn't even tell you to melee. Yeah, here we go. Infinite big brain strats. Let's go. I mean, this is gonna work some- Okay, no, it doesn't. Fire the Mega Laser! And now this klaxon's gonna be going the whole time because we can't heal at all. I love that the thing in the bottom left just says button. Hey, what are you pressing? I don't know, button. Go ahead and summon the damn things. Like you always do. Fire the Mega Laser! Panic, fire the Mega Laser! Oh, did we do it? Did we beat that segment? Please tell me we beat that segment. That is the most... That is the one bit from KH2. I think I might have talked about it in KH1, but that is the one fight from KH2 that it's like... That is easily the worst fight in the whole game. Because it's just like... It's stupid. Like, I don't need to explain how dumb that was. You just saw me play through it. You know. You know how stupid that is. Oh, I'm being sucked into a city! Or am I transforming into a city? That's for you to find out! Oh boy, here's Armored Fight 2 Electric Boogaloo. Oh, I lost Final Form at some point. And there goes the ship. Straight into the nebulous void that Xemnas can just do. Alright.
Hey, Riku?
Yeah?
I wanted to thank Naminé.
But I didn't have Jiminy's journal to remind me.
I couldn't bring myself to say it.
Is now really the time?
Was back to the way it was before.
Don't worry. We'll make that happen. Once this is over, you can thank her all you want.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, buddy, what's up? That's a really big stick you got there. Kappa? Oh, thanks for the heal, my dude. Oh yeah, that's right. They give us the big jumps and gliding. So aerial combos are not really an option right now. Okay, and the death counter is gonna start going up. Let's go ahead and give this guy his own little thing. Armor Xemnas is at 1. The armored Xemnas count is at 1. I'm glad we can just get right back into it now. No dashing back like with Roxas. Alright, let's just go ahead and heal the shit out of both of us. Can I maybe block that? I swear I'm pressing square. It just... Can I not block because it's going to try and make me glide? If I can't block, then this is going to be a problem. We're going to open up with the block and see if that does it. Okay. Okay, we literally cannot block that move. That move specifically is unblockable. Oh, hey, he's like... Nope. Hold on. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, we gotta throw the buildings back at him. Oh, do we actually have to move close to these buildings? I think so. Alright. Fly over to... Okay, yeah, lasers. Yeet! Bonk! He closes it back, and then we just throw more buildings at him. Easy peasy. Embrace nothing. I do normally, thanks. Listen here, bitch boy. I'ma teach you a lesson. Xemnas, I'm sick of your shit. Ow, motherfuck. Uh-oh. Oh, he eating buildings. That building over there. Yeet. Riding shot. Yeet. smack. I love that he closes the thing again as soon as he gets it hit open, and then we just whack him. We double tap the whack. Someone let those through. The audio got a little twitchy there. Oh, well, that worked. Damn, bitch, alright. Okay, my dude. Oh, they move in a weird way. This is my favorite type of boss fight. The go-away kind of boss. The social distancing boss. There we go. Wow, I hate it. This is the least fun kind of boss. Just, I want to go in and hit him. No, you can't do that. It's not your turn yet. Like, when am I going to get a turn? I don't know, whenever I feel like it. Swing. Just need to get him down to his other bar of health. Why does Circle not aerial recover anymore? Why is Circle just spin at absurdly high speeds? Like, we can't not heal after that. Can't not heal? That's not right. And then... Sora! Sora. I don't give a shit what you gotta say, Xemnas. I'ma bonk ya. It sounds like he taking a big poop on that chair. Hello? I said we. Yeah, and? Yeah, do it again. Now we go in. And we can't do anything while he does that, and now we get yelped back. I think we're at the bottom of the map. Nope, fuck your shots. I'ma just yeet another building at you. Easy peasy. Yeet a second building at you. Take that. Whoa, no. Embrace nothing. Again, I have, and I usually do. Yes, the fun abilities. Oh, I literally can't drive form. Then why do I even have the drive gauge right now? Oh my god. Ah, yes, you thought you had an opening to start hitting me, but you see, fuck you. Oh, I probably should have just thrown on elixirs for this. Hold on, we're just gonna... There we go. Just spam thunder. It's that easy. Yet again, he take the big poop. Three tries.
Heroes from the realm of light.
Where the fuck are we?
I will not allow it to end this way. Not yet.
Thank God that we have such a great understanding and grasp of what is happening in the game right now, and Xemnas isn't just pulling random anime bullshit out of his ass.
If light and darkness are eternal, then surely we nothings must be the same. Eternal.
You're right. Light and darkness are eternal. Nothing probably goes on forever, too. But guess what, Xemnas?
That doesn't mean you're eternal.
Got him.
No more eternal than that radiance of yours.
Okay, actual final boss time.
Anger and hate are supreme. We shall go together.
Alright. Easy peasy, just gotta mash reversal. Or maybe not. Damn, opening fucking moments of the fight is just like, nope. Final Xemnas 1. 155 deaths.
Anger and hate are supreme.
Supreme.
We shall go together.
I'm pretty sure we're just supposed to mash our way through this. Where you at, buddy? Oh, there he is. Hey, yo, what up? Be gone! Thought? You are the weirdest damn... This guy have the weirdest damn moves I ever seen. He be spinning. He be moving. He be juking and jiving. I don't know how to deal with it.
Anger and hate are supreme.
Get ready to press triangle a lot during this. For me, at the very least. I will be pressing triangle many times. No reason to lock on. It's like, fine! I'll stop with the anime bullshit, damn! He's got a lot of health. He also doesn't get stunned, like, at all. Alright. Oh. Okay, getting hit by that is a death. He will just kill me there. I think I'm fairly certain I was at full health when that hit me, so, that's gonna be rough.
Anger and hate are supreme.
Supreme. Supreme anger. I'm gonna get a supreme size anger and hate. That's just unironically what Xemnas does in this. Well, I'm gonna wear out the triangle button by the time we're done with this. Where you at? Oh, he can knock me out of that, that's right. Okay, fine, be like that, damn. Okay, no, limit form ain't gonna do much. We gonna have to... The limit form with its limits isn't gonna do much. We need to focus more on just, like, comboing.
Anger and hate.
We might just have to play a lame win game with this, not do full-on anime combos. We shall go together. Yeah, we shall. That is a classic quote, by the way. We shall go together. He doesn't have, like... Oh, wait, there it is. Okay, so he does have vulnerable moments. We just need to be very cautious about how we use them. So I should spend some time once we get actually back into the fight again, just watching his movements and figuring out when he's vulnerable. Dodge. dodge, 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 dodge. I need to count how many times we gotta press triangle for this. Now we land. And then he does another... Okay, no, so that one, he didn't do a follow-up move. Okay, so I think it's when he does BIND that we have an opening. Alright, but he doesn't appreciate you doing multiple combos, I think. This might also be a vulnerable moment. I don't know what the fuck is going on with this. And then... Whoop! I like that sound effect. Just... Whoop! Okay, so if you strike right as soon as he is done, you can keep it going. Damn, okay. Bind is gonna be a problem, because that does a lot of damage. But we should still be able to do it. And we're obviously not going to back out. We're stuck here, so there is no grind cap. There is no grind limit to this, because I'm not going to do that whole ending segment again. Just going to start the MP recharging real quick. I got clipped by something. I got clipped hard by... Okay, I just died there. I had the audacity to not continue pressing to... I had the audacity to press triangle not efficiently enough during that, like I can fucking tell.
Anger and hate are supreme.
We shall go together. Yes, and? Okay, so... Okay, no, he's not vulnerable during that. Fuck, alright, well, we didn't learn anything from that. It was literally just being frustrating. Cool, I love runs like that where it's just... go through the dodge segment, and then he just kind of hits me because I can't get a lock-on on him because the game wants to be frustrating about basic lock-on features. I just love it how I'm mashing triangle throughout that whole first, like, segment. Like, what am I supposed to do differently? I'm just pressing triangle. What do you want from me, game? I'm tempted to not even count that, but we're going to keep counting it. Because that's some bullshit. Hey, did the game decide that you're not able to do the run this time? Then fuck you.
Hate are supreme.
Maybe I'm having the audacity of holding up on the control stick. Okay, I wasn't pressing triangle that time. Oh, he had a second one. What's up? Where are you at? Okay, got him. Okay, so if we combo too much, he's gonna counterattack with the bind! Nope. I don't know if I could break that. If he hits me with that first one and decides to bind, I think I'm just fucked. 164.
Anger and hate.
Anger and hate are supreme.
We shall go together.
You can literally do nothing about that first hit. Like, he will hit you. I'm so glad they designed this boss fight to have a really cool, over-the-top anime segment at the beginning. Thank you, Nomura. Very cool. Okay, this is starting to get annoying. I'm not having as good of a time with this as I was with Roxas. It's like, yeah, Roxas would beat the shit out of me, but at least his introductory segment in his fights was just press square. This time it's get hit by the fucking uppercut laser that you can't do anything about, and then mash triangle to reversal everything. Mind! Okay. Okay, now. Oh, hey, that's how I can dodge that. If I see him, doing that. So I get an actually decent amount of iframes by doing that. Oh, no. No, it cannot do anything to bind, but it can do something to, be gone. Oh no, the lasers. Oh no, the lasers. We're starting to get into laser spam. Oh, they all go at the same time. Cool. I don't know, why don't you fuck off, asshole? That's a lot of lasers! Okay, so we can jump out of that. Wait, Sora, here's an idea, just keep blocking. Sora! Can I punch him again? No, that is the answer. I'm running low on high potions. Okay, so this is the anime segment where we need to save Sora before, we play as Riku. And save Sora before, it's largely just walk at an angle until you can get up there, yes! Wowzers. Oh, does this start the segment?
Is that all you got?
No, it doesn't. That all you got? Oh no, here we go. We shall go together. We shall mash triangle together. If the game decides we're dead here, then I'm gonna be kind of mad. Okay, you know what? That's fair. I had the opportunity to press triangle for that. I'm gonna use that as the free elixir it is. Get him! So if he uses bind and we reverse, then he's pretty much fucked. Nah, bitch. Oh no, here we go. Alright, I hope you guys are ready. This is the mash section. Oh god. Oh, Metal Gear Solid 4 called it once its triangle button back. Oh no. Oh, my hands. Oh, this is not comfortable. Oh, come on. Fucker. Stop it with your bullshit. If I let this up for even like a second, I'm screwed. Alright. And time for the most dramatic finisher of all time. And then bop. And right as he's about to TKO Riku, you grab the Keyblade. And the a bash rush bonk bam. Cool as fuck.
Riku.
And then we kill him with the gate unlocking animation. Let's go! Oh, thank God the drive gauge got powered up. Zap. You gotta love that lengthy, over-the-top animation. And it's just like, how are you actually going to finish him? Zap. Why they made Thunder an instant finisher, I will never know. And where the fuck are we?
I wouldn't be too sure of that.
I also can't pause now. That's unfortunate, I can't riff on the game freely like I normally do. That's a lot of nobodies.
Sora.
What happened?
I can't. Don't say another word. It's not over. It's just not.
It ain't.
How can you say that? Even if we could go on. Look where we are.
Yeah, and where the fuck are we?
Aw, come on, Riku. You've been hanging out in darkness too long. You gotta try and think positive.
You know, literally any kind of positivity
Sora?
Helps.
Hmm? You lead.
Got it.
Yeah.
You know, I always figured I was better at stuff than you.
Really?
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too.
What was the score at the end there? At the end of KH1? Very negative in my favor, I believe.
Look, what's that like?
Or very negative in Riku's favor. I lost. I'm saying that in the most awkward way possible, but I took the L. I have received the L.
End of the road.
Yep.
Put me down. I can walk.
Kinda. Well, there's a lot of water here.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too. Riku!
And Riku is dead. I can't pause. Riku is dead again.
This like world is perfect for me.
Edgy and dork.
If this is what the world really is, just this, then maybe I should fade back into darkness.
Yeah, this is what the world of darkness is like. We found ourselves in the world of darkness, by the way.
If the world is made of light and darkness, we'll be the darkness.
Yeah, maybe you will.
The other side. The realm of light is safe now. Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water.
All right. I've been at him again, you lazy fuck.
At least the waves sound the same. What I said back there about thinking I was better at stuff than you? To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Just vibing, you know?
Yeah, well,
head
I've
empty.
Got my share of problems, too.
No thoughts.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Aww.
Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Aww.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate, too.
That's sweet. What's that? It's a buzz. I hope that someone got my message in a bottle. I hope that someone got mine. I hope that someone got my message in a bottle. Are y'all ready for the switch to happen? Cause...
Sora?
Yeah, what's up?
I think it's for you.
And... Suddenly we are in Ultra HD.
We pray for our sorrows to end and hope that our hearts will blend.
All right, I'm going to leave this up even though this is probably going to get dinged, but
and who knows? Starting a new journey may not be so hard. Or maybe it's already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky. One sky, one destiny.
One islands. I like that the paper was actually written in English.
The door to light. We'll go together. Yeah.
I love that 5 minutes ago they were just like, yeah. We're content to be in the darkness. We'll be the dark side to the light. Like, oh, we could, you know, protect the world from this side. And it's like, wait, we can go back home? Oh, fuck that. Let's get out of here. Fuck that rationalization bullshit. I'm leaving. There's certainly a lot of ocean. Every bone in the body broken.
Sora!
Sloshing water .wav, it seems. Oh no. YouTube police, don't break down my door! How dare you use copyrighted music in your streams? What, it's part of the game? Fuck you! That's right, Disney. Kabump. It's so weird seeing Goofy like fully animated. This like slower, more somber version of Sanctuary?
We're back.
Sanctuary, yeah.
You're home.
And thus the game ends. Kind of. Thus the story ends. Kind of. So yeah, that's Kingdom Hearts 2. You know. I might make a statement here that might be a little controversial, but I think the, like, game bits of KH2, like the doing the worlds and such, are actually not that great. I think it's a lot of the, like, endgame stuff that's really amazing and, like, what makes it the best Kingdom Hearts game. This game certainly has really great moments, but I think there's also really low moments that later Kingdom Hearts games managed to improve on. But I think this might just be more of a issue with the whole series in general. where it's like a lot of the Disney worlds are just kind of bad. Although I can't think of any of these that were like out and out bad. It's just it was kind of all right for a lot of the story wise, and a few of the encounters are just kind of like, okay, this seems really weirdly out of place for a one time thing, but sure, let's go. But like overall, I really like you could really see. I'm glad that they included the Roxas fight as a required fight, because that really shows you exactly, like, that's not just like random Disney World fight where you just hit reaction command to win. That's like the we're going to beat the shit out of you fight, and you're gonna have to take it seriously. And I love that. I love that more than anything else in these games. That's what I come to these games for. And even then, I'm kind of confused, or at least curious. Not necessarily confused. I think that was a misspoke there. What am I doing? That reminds me. Actually, no, we'll put it on after this. Right now we'll do the, you know, out of Kingdom Hearts stuff, and then into the post-game stuff where I'll put my Christmas hat on. But yeah, what was I saying? Kingdom Hearts, I'm interested to see how the final bosses, like the post-game bosses for 2, compare against the post-game bosses for 3. Because the 3 bosses are really good. And so, and I know most of these 2 fights are just recycled from the normal story mode, and that's not that great. Like, you can kind of just beat Zaldin by spamming triangle, and it's not that intimidating. I don't know. I'm curious to see how this is gonna square up, because I've experienced a little bit of what post-game KH3 has to offer, and it's really good, and so I'm interested in seeing how post-game KH2 manages to square up against it. Let's see what's more of my final thoughts on the game, or at least the game's story thus far. The story's alright. It's pretty good. It has its really nice emotional moments. I love the passing of the thing at the end there. That's really sweet. Kingdom Hearts is, as always, a very emotional series. It doesn't rely a lot on logic. You can kind of see it because there's a switch that flicks when you get to the world that never was. And from there on out, it's just kind of nonsense. Like, stuff just kind of happens, and you just gotta roll with it. And I'm not the biggest fan of that in this one, because you kind of don't have that just happening. You're not used to that with Kingdom Hearts games, and you'll get used to that when it comes to Kingdom Hearts games. Because that's kind of the trend from now on. Oh my gosh. That is 15 years old. Good lord. That's about as old as some of my family members. Good night. But yeah, lo and behold, we have beaten Kingdom Hearts 2. Oh! And now we get the full big band coming in, and I love this shit. Base story, Tetsuya Nomura, no shit. Real death count, 165. I died 165 times over the course of this. Almost 50 of those were from Roxas. Oh wait, does it tell you the actual death count? I don't know why I was keeping track of that. Oh, I like that we see post-game stuff. Aww, that's adorable. Oh, very nice. Oh yeah, that's right. I could have sworn I heard at one point that you could go back and participate in the struggle fights as Sora. I'm not entirely certain if that's legitimate or not. We'll have to go and check that out once the credits are done. Oh yeah, that's right. Pooh Bear's World. Yeah, we did that. I used to have this on my iPod. Ugh. This is... I've got old exposure to this song. Some guy's last name up there was Ono, and I find that funny. Aw, look at him, hanging out in the bamboo forest, trying to get some privacy and being snooped on. pulls out sword. And Mushu is there, too. I like that they give each of the Disney worlds their own kind of, like, highlight in the credits. Hey, it's Normal Beast. Change back, Beast. Your human form is worse. Although it actually looks pretty good in that. And it's weird how the Cage 2 model looks better than the animation. Did they finish rebuilding the Colosseum? Good job, Herc. You finished rebuilding it. We never go back there. The Colosseum itself, we don't go back there in forward in time. Oh, is that the Spira effect? Oh, that is that effect. Oh. Did Yuna just send him? And the adventure continues for the pirates, even though it is always nighttime there, apparently. Rita Kedinioglu. That's a weird name. Yeah, it's Riku, David Gallagher. James Patrick Stewart is another one of those voice actors in this series that does not get enough credit. Also, Anson really was Christopher Lee in this. I thought he had a double for these, but nope. And Sephiroth is also here. Fu and Rai and Vivi. Melissa Disney, really? Melissa Disney voiced Vivi in this. Really? That's actually amazing. There's no way. Like, she's not actually related. Okay, no, I think she just conveniently has the same last name. She's often claimed to be a very distant relative of American film producer and businessman Walt Disney. Hence why her last name is that, I guess. I thought that meant that, like, one of Disney's daughters, did he have a daughter? He had two girls. That was a big thing. Yeah, I thought that meant that, one of Walt Disney's daughters voiced Vivi, and it's like, that's fantastic if that was the case. And then, Lion King. And Lion King 2, everyone's favorite movie, Lion King 2. Totally doesn't read like fan fiction, Lion King 2. I feel I've wrestled a distant pair of Jimmies that I know for making fun of a Lion King movie. Although, thankfully, he might not be in chat, so he might not have heard that. Oh, does that imply that she's actually still here? Not Riku. Squall's Boo? Or Leon in this? And this is where the Cloud and Sephiroth bit goes, if you've fought that. Which we haven't. Oh, you actually get to see Sora explore the cave. I forgot about this scene. I don't remember this at all.
Kairi.
He even takes the same route as Kairi. Oh, and he sees the... Oh! That's really sweet. I like that even Sora finally got to see that. Bum, ba, bum. Ooh, Chie Tanaka. That is disturbingly close to the Persona 4 girl. Pete, the studio mascot. Thank you, Pete. Thank you, Pete. And most importantly, your god, Disney Interactive Studios. Kingdom Hearts 2. The second one. And we get to see them hanging out on Destiny Islands. Same tree as always. Same sitting arrangement as usual as well.
Nothing's changed, huh?
Yeah, it's an island.
Nothing will. What a small world.
It's a small world, after all.
Part of one that's much bigger. Yeah. Hey, Riku. What do you think it was? The door to the light. This.
My pendant? Oh, yeah, heart.
Yeah. It's always closer than you think.
That's because he wears it around his neck, Riku.
Sora! Riku!
But of course, the adventure isn't quite over.
From the king?
What a sweet ending. They had their happy ending, and then Mickey sent a letter that was like, let's go. It's like, alright, let's go indeed. I am truly an ambitious adventurer, and a critical competitor. Nope, doesn't look like there's a number of deaths on here, so it's a good thing I've been tracking that myself. Critical mode. Completion of Jiminy's Journal, 37%, or 73%. Completion of Gummy Routes, 10%. That will never reach 100%. I healed party members 88 times. I was saved by Mickey 3 times. I used Valor Form the most than any of the other ones, more than any of the other ones. I used Anti-Form unintentionally 5 times. And I used Chicken Little once. And that is the only summon I've used in the past. Hold on. We're gonna save on 98 just in case. I would not want to erase my progress. So load. Pretty sure it doesn't start a new game, but I'm gonna do it just in case. Okay, we're good. Continue the adventure to define the question marked entries. Okay. Welcome back. We have retained our drive gauge boost from the very end of the fight, which is really nice to see. Did we use up all of our, all those high potions that we got? Yes! Or no, actually, we didn't save before that, so we didn't even go and spend the money yet. Damn. And we didn't level up our master form at all, so, well, there you go. I'm gonna go check on that, that idea that I can go and redo, or not redo, but fight in the struggles again. Because that sounds like it would be fun. Actually, quick question. I feel like I've gotten every treasure chest. I haven't gotten every treasure chest, but I've gotten damn near every treasure chest. Lots missing in Radiant Garden. I'll have to go through there again. None in, like, almost none in 100 Acre Woods. Almost purely because we haven't done 100 Acre Woods. But pretty much every other world we're clean in. I've missed a single one in World of Dragons. Oof. Two in Agrabah. Bunch in Radiant Garden. And two in Twilight Town. But we're gonna go treasure chest hunting as well, because I wanna... Since we actually have a record of that, I do wanna go and clear that out. So to participate in this, I would assume I'd have to go and, go to the sand lot. Also, what are the jobs? Oh, okay, so you can find the different jobs elsewhere. Oh, yeah, it's... Struggle Battle R is now open. You can register at the board there. The rules are the same. You don't have enough experience to fight Cypher yet. Yeah, well, okay. Apparently we can re-engage in Struggle Battles. Hainer's zero win and zero losses. Well, you know, I'm not gonna lose, come back 10 years. I don't know who you are, you don't stand a chance. Instant annihilation. Are you talking about this sport? Battle Hainer, sure. Let's do this as a goof. And are you completely certain you can handle this? Hainer, we're not actually going to be struggle battling here. I'm just going to murder you. Hainer, you fool. I could win right now, but I'm not going to. Because I am that kind of rude. Oh no, he's collecting balls. But also... Yep. And is he just out?
No more playing around.
Oh no, he just regens all of his HP. Fairly easily, as it turns out, my dude. Can you retry that? No. You don't have enough experience. Is it level? I mean, fuck it. Maybe we unlock more as we go? I don't know. Hainer, one win, zero losses. Maybe we just have to grind up on Hainer. Who knows? We'll figure that out later. In the meantime, we're gonna go do Winnie the Pooh, because we never did that, and I'm fairly certain we have every page. We'll go hunt down the two remaining treasure chests that we haven't gotten later. Unless they pretty much replenished these. Actually, I think the tower counts as part of this area. Oh, yes, that's right. These guys. So you'll notice how this guy here is one of those mushroom heartless that we've seen in the past, except it has a black cloak. Meaning, that is a member of Mushroom 13. Which is the... Oh, hold on. Which is the equivalent of those weird bonus Heartless that we fought in Kingdom Hearts 1, just in this game. And we're going to have to clear all of those guys if we want to get to, if we want to get Ultima Weapon. Because they have unique drops that we'll need. Oh, there's just nobody's in here. What unfortunate fools coming into Yensid's tower as I'm walking up it. On. I think I know where the couple that we missed in Agrabah are, actually, now that I think about it. You know, I'm actually gonna go treasure chest hunt, because I'm gonna be weird like that. And go grab the last couple ones that I know where they are at in Agrabah. Damn it, Donald! I will use a high potion on you, but not because I'm happy about it. Or just I want to kill these nobodies. I hope you can tell what's happening on screen. You guys sure as hell can. But clear it out. Don't ask me why we're going back up this way. Oh, I don't know why I healed for that. I more wanted to get back to the smacky smacky. Alright, I really want to get glide. So to do that, we're gonna have to kill some more nobodies. But it looks like we've run out of drive gauge, unfortunately. Thankfully, we can recharge it fairly quickly by just using up our MP and then going in for bonks. Oh, oops. Well, I'm gonna die now. And I am going to die now. I didn't mean to use that reaction command. Ow, 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 ow. Thank you, Donald. Fuck you, Gamble Boys. I actually don't want my mana back. Thanks. Thanks, but no thanks. Nah, scrub. So it takes 5 drive bars in order to go into final, I think. Because we have 6 to start with now. And it used up all of mine. Oh, this is actually kind of dangerous. Never mind. We got them all with the Zerker move. Just shred them. I don't mean to grab that. I'ma just go up. Y'all excuse me, I'ma go up. Fire Smile! Excuse me. Bonk, and then drag him in, and then bonk. Thank God for that magnet move. That thing's really useful. I feel like I might have talked crap about that at one point, but that was a mistake if I did, because that's actually a very useful ability. Where are the 2 chests that I'm missing? Hey, are y'all in here? Well, we found a... found one of those, but... I could have sworn the chests were going to be in there, but I guess not. Oh well. Moving on. And I know where the ones in Agrabah are, so I'm going to go grab that. I should cut out the final Xemnas part of the death counter for now. I did record it, right? Yep. Oh, I don't know why I clicked on that. There we go. Gotta go back to, over to this area. And this god-awful control scheme. Yeah, yeah. Oh no, look at all the Heartless. Oh, I'm scared. If I could go into Wisdom form, I would be way more intimidated by you guys. But I can't, so bye. Gonna zoom on into here, and then now we can access this teleport point, which is really nice. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and save over the 99 slot. Keep that as our default one. Oh, really? There's no treasure chest in here? I could have sworn there were 2 treasure chests. Oh, wait. Hold on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Never mind. Never mind. Fuck you. I ain't dealing with that. It is not worth my time or my interest to go through that segment again. That shit is awful. I don't know why they gave you the option to replay that. Like, I'm ever going to want to do that. Here's Dearly Beloved, which is probably going to get the video dinged more than actual Sanctuary. Yay. Yes. You hold that one note. A new theme has been added to extras. Oh, hold on. Let's go download that real quick. Hey, that's the KH2 one. I think that's one of the puzzles. Okay. And sooner rather than later, we will be doing a day's watch through, which is going to be fun. we're gonna basically be pulling even more than the actual cutscenes are in this game. I'm going to be making that Mystery Science 3000 basically just a episode of Mystery Science Theater 3000. Okay, well, I don't actually know where the treasure chests are in Agrabah, so no chest hunting, I guess. But we're gonna go do poo. Did I just say I'm gonna go take a dump? Dee doo 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 dee doo 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 dee doo. And then, oh, I expected it to go bong and then pop back up. I think it just kind of flaps up. Yeah, there we go. Oh, we already have this one because we've already explored this area. Dang, you really can't. Hold on, we could get that. There we go. Here, we've gotten a few puzzle pieces. Let's go ahead and put those in. Did that go directly in the right place? I think it did. Yeah, I think it was this one. Yeah, finish off the Merlucia face. Now we've only got a little bit of hair for him. And there's Goobert. Gonna put Goobert down there. And Doodled. No idea where Doodled goes. Maybe right there. Well, that's clearly part of Sora's shirt. Or maybe a hand? I don't really know. Does that look right? That doesn't look right. I don't know why I'm trying to fit these pieces in right there. Winnie the Pooh, godly bodily doddly doddly bear. Hello there, somebody I don't know. It's a beautiful day today, don't you think? You know, I had originally said that I was going to do Pooh as a break in between the, grueling boss fights, but, I'm not satiated yet. I want more.
Hey, what's wrong, Sunny?
That's a great, very endearing character trait.
I was just thinking.
Just an ear splitting
you should
every
be
time.
Skedaddling out of here.
Why?
Why? Because it's Wednesday, of course. Wednesday? Oh, well then, happy Wednesday.
I don't think that's how you spell that. Oh, wait a minute.
I think I should wish everyone a happy Wednesday.
Well, you will for a minute.
Let's see now. Who is everyone?
Everybody who's everybody. Or everybody who's any everyone is going to be there at Wednesday and get thanked by Pooh for having a happy Wednesday or whatever. He's not getting giving thanks, but fuck it.
Ouch.
Ow! Fuck!
Wonder if Pooh's here. Just,
Sora comes off with a mild concussion. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Somebody save me! Piglet!
Sora! Help, please!
Oh, hey, he knows
Hold
who he is.
Little guy.
Do, do, do. It feels rude bringing Oblivion into here. Don't worry, Piglet, we're coming. We'll help you out in just a minute. Ooh, a defense boost. We need a lot of those. We need as many of those as we can get our hands on. Can I rescue him? There you go. Whew, thank you, Sora. Sorry, I'm not doing a voice for this one. Oh, here comes Pooh Bear. He's just vibing out. What's up? Pooh, you're alright. Why, hello, it's nice to meet you. Happy Wednesday. Nice to meet you, but Pooh, it's me, Piglet. Don't you remember me? And me too, we're friends. That was the wrong inflection to put on that. We are? It seems I can't remember. But, oh, Pooh, that's very sad. Aw, Piglet, you make such slow progress with your small-ass walk cycle. And just like that, he's gone again. Goodbye, Sora! Goodbye, Pooh! Piglet. Oh my, that looks rather fun, doesn't it? I say, it seems we have a rather serious predicament. Sora, would you mind going after poor Piglet? Pooh Piglet. Pooplik? Save Piglet before time runs out! If Pooh falls, press triangle to grab him again, keep an eye on the clock. Press X to hit objects. Hit. Oh. This is... Hold on, wait a minute. Haven't we done this before? Yeah, wait a minute. We've done this before. Was it? This was either in Chain of Memories or in, KH1. Damn. It turns out Chain of Memories was ripping off the events of this area in 2 so much that it was actually just this area in 2. No. There's a very specific angle you can hit that to hit all 4 of them. Oh, damn it, Pooh. Pooh! We're gonna save Piglet. The Black Spiral. Pooh. We can't- oh, we literally can't collect honey if we don't have Pooh. It's a pretty damn good reason to keep him on us. Hey, Piglet. I'm just holding it. What did we rescue him with? We just kind of mental down, locked him there.
I'll catch you.
Will you know?
Wounded deer.
You can do it, Piglet. You just have to be brave.
Sora.
Well,
all right, Sora.
Let's go to try. Uh-oh. Oh, Pooh caught him.
Oh, that was rather frightening. I do hope you're all right, Piglet.
Oh, Pooh, you remembered my name? You really, truly remembered?
Of course, Piglet. But today, I think I shall call you my friend Piglet, who is very brave.
Aw.
Me? Very brave? No, but it's easy to be brave when I have a wonderful friend like you, Pooh Bear.
Aw.
I'm happy for you guys.
Aw, again.
Oh, and thank you for rescuing my friend Piglet.
Somebody I don't know.
Oh, sure. Don't mention it.
I got you, my dude. Almost as though we are friends or something. And then... this area's alright now, too. Wow, this really won't take very long. Probably should have done this instead of ending the stream early. Sorry, it literally already... Oh, no, okay, so... That was just, hey, it's okay. Like, you finished the plot here. And that is, hey, there's a new area. Okay. Carrots with a K. Sponsored by Mortal Kombat. How the fuck did he get himself like that? Don't do it, Pooh, don't do it.
Come on.
Pooh. You hate to see it happen. Well, if that Jay ain't just typical.
Are you okay?
Well, I mean, my house is gone, but other than that, no bodily harm, only emotional. And financial.
Gosh, that's too bad, Eeyore. After all that work.
No matter. Most likely would have fallen down anyway.
That's not even, like, super inaccurate. Like, that wasn't far off for the voice.
Well, I'll help you fix your house, Eeyore.
Oh, hello there, Piglet. Thanks for offering. Wouldn't want to spoil your fun day, though.
Well, hello, Piglet. And hello, somebody I don't know.
No, that's Sora.
Pooh, this is Eeyore. You know Eeyore, don't you?
I do.
Oh god! Sounded a little bit too close to the nervous breakdown area. The book got pages torn out of it.
Oh, I have an idea. Maybe Pooh's tummy is so rumbly that it's making him forget. If we bring him some honey, he's sure to remember.
Yeah, that's how that works.
Well, I guess it's worth a try.
Might work, but probably not.
First, we gotta find some honey.
If honey's what you're looking for, I know just the place. Follow me.
Sorry, I'm changing the title of the stream. As if anyone comes in expecting to see me punch the concept of nothingness and I'm doing fucking Pooh Bear World, they might be a little disappointed. Ooh, draw ring. Bump. And bump. And give me that. Gonna go over here, look for more treasure chests. Doo doo.
Splendid, just splendid.
I never realized it, but hair's kind of, but Rabbit's kind of fat. Like he kind of chunky. He's kind of big.
This is the place I told you.
Look at that.
How yummy for my tummy.
But doesn't that honey belong to someone?
Yeah, Pooh's tummy. No, no! My honey! Pooh, did you eat all my honey? Oh, hello. It's nice to meet you. What did you say? Is that for me too? He just unhinges his jaw. Oh, I was sure I'd found a safe place for it, too. Sorry, it's our fault. We brought Pooh here. Oh, hello, Sora. It's good to see you again. Same here. We really are sorry. It's quite alright. I know Pooh can't be stopped when he gets this hungry. You should see what happens when he doesn't have honey to satisfy him. He turns into an actual bear. Pardon me, somebody I don't know. Is there any more? Howz. Are you feeling all right, Pooh? Could you really have forgotten all about me? What on earth is going on? Is there more honey? You see, my tummy's rumbly. Honey, is that the same thing as money? Spelled the same way. That's it! He's so hungry, he can't remember a thing! Oh, we thought about that. Oh, we thought about that too. I can't go high enough and soft enough to do Piglet. Then let's stuff this bear full of honey! I wouldn't get my hopes up. But I thought Pooh ate all your honey, Rabbit. Oh, I've got more! Must have emergency rations, but I hid them a bit too well. Alright, head for the finish line, but look out for obstacles. Press triangle after hitting an obstacle to rescue Pooh, or Pooh will continue to lose health. Press and hold square to move left and right quickly. The game is over when Pooh is run out of HP. Goofer will help Sora with an obstacle one time. Oh my god, it's too much honey. He gonna explode. Yeah, this is normal. And we have ascended. And we are leaving the book. We have left the book. And we are now kicking up words as we go along. That's not normal. And probably not safe. Rabble, rabble, rabble. Hello, Gopher. I require additional sustenance, human. Ah! We skipped ahead in time. Why is Sora still... Why is his hair still moving? It's me, your boy, Gopher! Yeah, this is a thing that happens. Oh, Jesus H. Christ, ah! And they're dead, that's it. The run is over. Are we gonna be steering the... Oh, no, okay, cool. You know, whatever. Oh, shit. We actually lost Pooh. Where you stop ending plays. Okay.
There now, Pooh. Have just as much as you'd like.
You go ahead and fulfill that. Nope, we're not saying that. This is a wholesome Pooh Bear place. You go ahead and stuff your tummy, Pooh. Eat as much as you like. We're not saying that.
Pardon me, kind somebody. But do you know where I might find another smackerel or two of honey?
Well, that didn't do anything.
My tummy seems to be telling me there's some honey right in there.
Oh no. Pooh, no.
He still doesn't remember. What in the world has gotten into Pooh Bear?
Whatever it is, we better help him.
Oh, yes. And quickly, too.
Oh, stuff and fluff.
I need to start saying that. Oh, stuff and fluff. Doesn't quite have the same punch as a good swear word, but hey.
You're okay now, Pooh.
Well, I wouldn't be so sure of that if I were you. Why, just look at him. He doesn't even remember who I am. Perhaps it's all this blustery wind, or maybe he actually needs more honey.
How the fuck?
He's sleepwalking and dreaming.
Well, if I am dreaming, which I suppose I could be.
Pooh questions the nature of his reality.
I hope that I get to the part where you invite me to lunch again very soon, Rabbit.
That's right. You're always stopping by for lunch. Wait, Pooh, you call me Rabbit.
He knows.
Of course, Rabbit.
What about Eeyore? Do you remember Eeyore too, Pooh?
Oh, hello there, Eeyore.
I was going to say Pooh's probably just like puppeting the same words that he's hearing, but this is Pooh. I don't think he's smart enough for that.
It's ever so nice to see you today.
Thanks for noticing me, Pooh Bear.
Thanks for the acknowledgement. Good to know I still exist.
Jesus. And hello to you too, somebody I don't know.
I think he's just fucking with Sora at this point.
Well,
oh, stuff and fluff.
At least you remember Rabbit and Eeyore now.
I can see my eye twitching. Maybe you can't, but I can feel my eye twitching as we go through this. It's just... Let me out. I haven't died in the past 20 minutes. This is bullshit. The death counter's not going up. Just explosion. Wipes out the book. Fries to a crisp. So there should be only one more after this. Oh no, there's two more after this. Shit. Alright, fine. Oh, Pooh Bear plots. Hi. This is so engaging, I love.
Yes, hello there, somebody I don't know.
Pooh, if you're gonna keep talking to me like that, we're gonna have some words.
Eeyore told me Pooh wasn't quite himself. I thought this might be just what the poor dear needed.
Some whiskey.
Yeah, I hope it'll make Pooh better.
Tigger's a wonderful thing.
It's your boy.
A present for me.
Pooh, Tigger, no. Tigger, no.
That's what Tigger's like best.
Tigger, no.
Even my birthday.
Tigger, no.
But Tigger, that's not for you.
Tigger, go get lit as fuck.
Wait, Tigger.
Oh dear.
Come on, let's go after him.
Oh boy, here we go. Alright, well, before we do that, I want to open the treasure chests. The fat loot. Ooh, a magic boost. Very useful stuff. Daylight puzzle piece. Dink. And then swerve, swerve. Dink. Ori Chalchum. Ask for the ball. Give bottle. Give bottle. You're saying Pooh even forgot about me? Yes, Tigger. That bottle you thought was a present was medicine to make Pooh. It was medicine to make Pooh better. Ah, who needs medicine? Why, some Tiggerific bouncing will jog his memory for sure. I'm glad we're not going through the rigmarole of like, ah, he doesn't remember who Tigger is, and he doesn't remember who Kanga and Roo is, because we know he doesn't remember who they are. Well, Pooh? Oh no, here we go. That looks like fun, somebody I don't know. Nothing, huh? Of course, we all gotta bounce together. That'll do the trick. Pop the target number of balloons before time runs out. Time your jump on the trampoline by pressing triangle at the right time for a special jump. Time your bounce on a balloon by pressing triangle at the right time for a special bounce. Oh my gosh. Oh. That was easy. I want more, though. That was fun. Wait a minute.
I bet you remember.
That was fast, too. Holy crap.
Well, I remember that bouncing always makes me hungry.
We just fed you.
Oh, that bouncing, and he still doesn't remember me. Well, then I guess bouncing's not the answer.
That's not possible.
Makes the Tigger almost never want to bounce again.
Oh, please be careful with that.
Oh, sorry, little piglet. But Pooh not remembering me has me confused. No, oh, but Tigger. I always thought that bouncing was what Tiggers did best.
He does remember.
Pooh Boy, you remember me.
Sponge Boy, me Bob.
You remember your old buddy Tigger after all. That's great.
Y'all ever just disassociate? What the fuck? Pooh's just gonna have an out-of-body experience.
I wonder who that is.
Pooh's just like, bye, y'all.
Oh, well, perhaps I'll remember tomorrow.
He's just gone. Alright, cool. Bye. Did they, like, flash the skybox? And did the skybox have, like, cracks in it? Wait a minute. That's not right. Back of the book. They really intended for you to do this as you got the pages, it seems. I will remember that for subsequent playthroughs. If we ever do a level 1 run, God help us. Real quick, I want to check Rabbit's place and see if there was something that we missed there. I don't think there was, but just in case. Because we never actually got a chance to explore this corner. Okay, good. They didn't put anything here. Just wanted to check. I don't want to get to the end of this and have it be like, okay, now you've got to go through and go do the entire thing over again. God. Okay, don't. Hold up. Hey, everyone. Heyo, what up? Uh-oh, where's Pooh? He went in there. Do you think there might be a Jagular hiding inside?
Jaguar, well now, that reminds me of when my dear cousin Alphonse. That reminds me of when my dear cousin Alphino. Who knew that Alphino was distantly related to owls? That wouldn't surprise me at this point. Say, why are you all sitting around here? If you're worried about that bear, let's go find him. Actually, exactly what I was thinking. Yeah, let's go. But if there really is a Jaguar, we'd better think this through. Seems we've got a bit of time. Why don't I just resume where I left off? My cousin, that is, my father's younger sisters. What do you think we should do, Sora? Thinking emoji. Well, I'll tell you what we should do. We should, damn it. Maybe we should go find Pooh. Yeah, of course we should. Let's go. Find Pooh as quickly as possible. The courage gauge will decrease when your friends become lost and even while walking. Once the courage cage is emptied, your friends will begin to panic. When your friends are panicked, calm them down by staying close to them. Forward march! And then we just get that one. Uh-oh. Can we please leave now?
Yeah. Thunder.
Everyone settle down. Settle down. I think we could just walk through here. I don't have to go through this whole area in order to just get one treasure chest that I happen to miss. Oh yeah, there's Pooh. Because I will. I will do that. On God, I will.
Pooh, there you are.
I'm sorry. I just wanted to come to my fortress of solitude and regain my thoughts.
Hey, we looked everywhere for you.
I was looking for a very dear friend. That I remember I made a very important promise to.
So, did you find him?
No, I looked and looked, but he doesn't seem to be anywhere.
Oh, Pooh Boy, so there you are.
Tigger, what the fuck?
Tigger, did you have to bounce me so bouncily?
Gosh, I thought a Jaguar had gotten you.
Jaguar? I love it.
Oh,
so
dear.
Cute.
I hadn't thought of that. I do hope a Jaguar hasn't gone and gobbled up my friend.
Now try to remember, Pooh. Isn't Sora the one you're looking for?
That's gonna be a no for me.
Oh, the Jaguar.
No, it's just your tummy grumbling. You must be hungry. Come on, let's head home and see if we can find you some honey.
I'd like that, Sora.
He knows the name!
You finally remembered.
Remembered what, Sora?
Head empty, zero thoughts, only wholesomeness.
Pooh.
I like it ever so much when you're cheerful, Sora.
Me too, Pooh.
Oh, there's a bit of a rumbling in my tumbling.
All right, then let's go home.
Boop. That's kind of adorable. Boing, 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 boing. Oh, we got the Sweet Memories Keyblade. Although it does not enhance attack strength, it increases the drop rate of drive orbs in place of money. And we got a spooky cave map. Now that one is done, and we're gonna have to go in and get all those damn treasure chests. And then the final one goes in. I really hope we don't have to redo the minigame in order to get those treasure chests. We very well might. Yet again, this is why I wish there was more active people in chat so they could answer these questions. Oh no! I do have to do it. Well, of course we go again. What are you talking about? Why wouldn't we? Sorry, kids, but I don't care much about the courage meter. I'm literally just going through for the loot. Ooh, a guard recipe. They're like, oh god, Sora, help! It's like, yeah, I'll be there. Give me a minute. And then if we go over this way, this leads to the same area. Alright, where are they at? Gang, calm down, it's just bees. Calm down. Where's the calm down button? Good thing I can zap those bees through the map. Yes, yes, I'm amazing, thank you. Moving on. Let's keep moving so that we can finish this bit really quick. Damn, thunder is really effective with this. Yes, everyone is here. Where's Eeyore? There he is. Alright. Sorry I had to go through that again. Yes, quit. Do not ever do that again. How dare you do this to me on the day of my daughter's Mamma Mia Pizzeria wedding. Oh, bother. Damn it, Pooh. You alright? Sora, is that you? Help! It's really dark out here, I can't see anything, it must be nighttime. Yep, we'll be right there. Anytime now. As soon as I get these treasure chests. Pooh Bear, 100 Acre Woods world always teaches you the best lessons. Like, friends come second, get your loot first. A lesson I have taken deeply to heart when it comes to Dungeons and Dragons. Not really. Yes, 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 let's help him. Just beat the shit out of Pooh! I get the feeling it's not how that was supposed to go.
So, what were you doing here?
I was thinking, perhaps there's a way to make it so you won't go away.
You mean a way to make me stay?
Yes. Would there be such a thing as a way to make it so you don't go away again?
Pooh. Don't worry. I promise I'll come back and visit you now and then.
Could you make it now and now instead? That seems a bit better to me. Sora, if I go looking for you, will I find you?
I'll always be with you. Right here.
In
you
my
don't
shirt?
Have to go anywhere.
In my
just
stuffing?
Stay here, and you can see me anytime you want.
You mean I just have to stay right here?
Yep, that's all.
Would you promise?
Promise.
I promise too.
And Piglet is here. And so is everyone else now.
And so do Roo and I.
We sure do.
Eyes twitching.
You're welcome to visit us anytime, Sora.
Thanks.
After all, I must tell you of my Uncle Albert's adventures at sea.
That's a deeper voice than I thought he had.
Guess you'll be staying a while.
Goodbye, Sora.
Thanks, Gopher.
If you ever get lonely, just start bouncing and think of your pal, Tigger.
I will, Tigger.
You're leaving?
Yes, I really have to go.
Well, I won't be sad, because you'll always be right here forever and ever, right, Sora?
I could make a bit and make fun of that, but it's just sweet.
Are right here too.
I'm not gonna riff on Pooh Bear World. Pooh Bear World is too cute. Pooh Bear gets the out. The book might be a little worse for wear, but now it's even better. That's really sweet. The 100-acre wood. The last end world screen that we'll actually ever see in this game. Oh, wait, that was Kiraga. Probably should have done that way earlier. And there's Ori Chalchum Plus. Always together. Ooh, goo. Alright, well, that was the last really significant world bit to get through. Now, for now, we're gonna go and just kinda get a few levels, grab a few... Ooh, actually, hold on. Before we do much of anything, hold on. In order to facilitate the grinding of the, style recipe and a guard recipe. And we got the tremendous increase to max MP and draws in nearby orbs. In order to facilitate the grinding of, what's it called? Master Form. We're gonna grab Sweet Memories and, keep Sleeping Lion on there, and then we will turn on the... Okay, so this actually just... Okay, is that... Hold on. Okay, yeah, so that's increasing the effect. Got it. And so now we go into Master Form. This is not the kind of situation where you really want to grind for Master Form. There's a specific area that is really good for it, but it's more just kind of doing it at the same time. Ooh, we got an air combo plus from that. Oh, I think I know where most of those treasure chests are now that I think about it. They're probably in Cavern. Which means that we are gonna very much so not be able to get that for now. But we're gonna go this way, just in case. Oh hey, there's another mushroom. Worry about you later. Hey buddy, goodbye buddy. Come on, hit him. There we go. Okay. Unfortunately, all those guys dropped HP orbs. Hey, that's the Kiraga effect. Boy, these Heartless really aren't that intimidating. Unfortunately, we also don't do much in the way of damage right now because we have honey on. Actually, speaking of, while I am thinking about it, let me go ahead and just... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I've maxed out my AP for using AP boosts. Oof. So I guess now we actually do use it on Donald and Goobert.
I hope I didn't just use all those on Donald. I don't think I did, but it'd be very unfortunate if that was the situation. More damage. Bonk, 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 bonk. And there we go. Crystal fissure. And let's reset the drive gauge real quick. And then come back in and do it again. A new episode was added. There's something strange in Hollow Bit. Hold on. Investigate the dungeon in front of the castle. Yeah, no, I'm aware of Cavern of Remembrance. We'll get to it. One of these days, we'll get to it. So this is the Great Maw, where we fought a large number of Heartless. But now, the members of Mushroom 13 come to judge our progress. And should we have defeated all of them, we will be granted a special boon. And out here is a challenge that we're not quite ready for yet. So we're gonna leave that for now. Hello, Mushroom 13. Yes, I know, I'm very disappointing. Don't worry, we'll make it up to you. Later. Alright. Well, for the time being, I am gonna run to the restroom. Be right back. And we're back. What is up, gang?
Okay, so We've kind of just been goofing around this whole time. But let's actually start going and go and let's actually go and start making some progress. Namely, we need to start tackling some of these harder tournaments. You'll notice that we've only got the three things right now, the last one being the Titan Cup, which they recommend your level to be 45, and we are 46. Actually, you know what we're going to do? Before we do that, let's actually go and look around the underworld for a little bit and try to find some of the treasure pieces that we missed. I'm mostly doing this so we can get the last bit of XP to get us up to, I'm mostly doing this so we can get up to so we can get the two levels so that we can get, second chance and, once more. Or whatever the abilities are. Alright. We are just fucking treading areas. Holy shit. No. Stop it. That's not allowed. Those dudes are illegal. We could also use, what's its name? Final Form in here. Wait, did I say we could also use Final Form in here? That's not accurate. Are we still on... Why does my screen... Oh, shit. Oops. Well, you didn't miss much. I've mostly just been running around and grabbing a couple treasure pieces. Hey, next time, maybe instead of saying lol, say, hey, your stream's fucked. My dude. Alright, bonking, bonking, and bonking. Yeah, we don't use Final Form in here. We use Wisdom Form. I'm mostly just thinking, hey, wouldn't it be nice to have Final Form all the way leveled up? Because it really would be. Hello, Mushroom 13. Goodbye, Mushroom 13. I have no interest in facing you just yet. I'll need to do some research before I'm ready for that. Oh, can't go in there anymore. Alright. Duly noted. And let's go ahead and... Not treasures, but puzzle pieces. Put in another daylight one. That one goes there. That one goes there. That one goes there. Goes there. Boop da doop. That one goes up there. Oh, okay. I think that's... Yeah, that's where all of those go. And then there's the clusterfuck that is 7, or Sunset. And also 7, as in the Final Fantasy. I think that one... I don't know where that one's... I don't know where that one, the one that I was just holding, I don't know where that's supposed to go. Assuming that's, like, right there or something. Oh, hold on. Kairi's hair is right there, so maybe it is there. We'll see. We don't have enough pieces to really put that one together 100% just yet. Alright. Let's head back to the main world and then go the other way. Oh yeah, I wonder if it... I don't think it actually kept... keeps the Colosseum being fixed. Nope, still fucked up. Alright. Puzzle pieces? No? Alright, bye. Don't know why there's a save point up there. Peace. Ah, there's a rare Heartless and they're instantly gone. Cool. Oh wait, capsule prize. Give me your gacha. Give me your gacha shit. I love that there's just actual gacha machines in
Kingdom Hearts. You might ask me, hey, why did you just use Cure? The answer is because me want some motherfucking more drive gauge back. Although I'm also spinning over everything, which I shouldn't really be doing because I did say earlier that I want the XP. But I am also a grunt brain dum-dum that wants to kickflip his way through any maps that they let me. Oh, we actually can't refight the absent silhouettes. I didn't know that. Can I drive into anything? I can drive into Valiform. And then reset the gauge. The XD. Hashtag not an exploit. Alright, we will not be kickflipping our way through this. Alright, and I wonder if there's any, like, money heartless or money enemy. Just an enemy that drops a shitload of money. Alright, Blazing Shard, very nice. Oh, hold on. I feel like we fought these enemies in this hallway before. I feel like there must have been some point where I ran this part back. Yeah, I've been in Hades Chamber already, so that explains it. I thought there was something else I could get in here. Oh well. Turning around. Give me the skateboard. Gotta love my crazy skateboarding tricks. No. Let me back onto skateboard. I could never be off to skateboard. I don't actually know a good place to grind for levels, so we're gonna, instead of actually going and, like, grinding levels at somewhere, we're gonna go and level a little bit of, whatchamacallit, Final Form. Welcome back to the end of the world. Or the altar of knots in the world that simply was not. And then we step through here, and then we can very easily pop into Final Form. I don't know why I still have the honey one equipped. You gotta love the rapid fire sound effects. And then we just walk back through and walk back in. Instant drive gauge. Isn't this just crazy efficient or whatever? Final Form is literally just like, just press X. Like, just fuck it, press the X button and you win. Alright, we're gonna swap off of, Honey. It's a fun Keyblade, but not for this current situation. Give me Oblivion. The fuck magic Keyblade. Oh, there's a Twilight Gym. Haven't gotten one of those yet. Good to see. Did we get a new ability? Oh, shit, yeah, there's once more. Yeah, so we need one more level. Oh, hey, Aubrey, what's up? Yeah, now that's more damage. Whee! Oh, you fools, you seek to engage me in combat. How dare you? I will make anime protagonist noises at you until you die. As is customary. Hey, Glide. Now hold on, We're gonna do a what is called a pro gamer move here. First off, we go in and we eclip glide. Eclip. You heard me right. Glide level 1, and now we have glide level 2 on final form. All these crazy crime and punishment. Good lord. Sora actually has a very high degree in law. Okay, never mind, I guess. I was gonna glide over and grab all those, treasure pieces that we can't necessarily get right off. Oh, my ears. This is just Sora Magical Girl mode. Yeah, I love that you can't block when you're in this mode. Sora does not need to block. Sora is in crazy OP mode. Oh, wait, hey. Hey, what up?
Back off. Back off.
Kill him. Kill them all, Sora. Alright, we gotta get through that door, or else our reset's not gonna happen. I love that the keyblades at the front just turn into saw blades. Let's heal real quick. What are we like on level? How close are we to leveling is the big question. I have no idea how much we're getting per kill, so fuck me. Alright. Yeah, let's go ahead and drive into this and then grab that. We have no time to lose. Must go faster. Yeah, you really do need a fully leveled glide to get there in time. To get that one specific piece. That's rough. Nah, but will it blend though? Now we gotta wait until we're farming the level right now. We need one more level before I go and do the first, not the first, but the third Olympus Coliseum fight. Give me strength. I don't think that reset my whole progress. Yeah, no, I definitely still have XP. Yeah, I've got Oblivion equipped. That means we're good. Come on, hit the enemy, Sora. Damn. I should heal. It's so easy to forget that, like, I have an HP pool when I'm in this mode. This is easily the most, like, I am absurdly overpowered and everyone should bow before me form in all of Kingdom Hearts. Or it's just, like, there's a few in 3 that make you feel like a fucking powerhouse, but, like, this one is just absurd. Oh no, we need to leave. Oh no, we need to leave. Yep. Alright. Now how close are we to leveling? Still a while for the form level, but I think we're much closer now. I think just one more of those and we should be good. Behold, the power of lightning magic! Let me just cause a small meteorological disaster by casting spells. We finished the main plot of the game, by the way. That's why we are currently in farming mode. Yep, the Colosseum is the underworld in Hercules this time. Oh, that's right. These guys have a tendency to explode. Ah, joke's on you, I have so many damage frames, there's no way you'd be able to hurt me. Yeah, get him! Behold my power.
Oh, I don't have any mana because I healed. That's right. Oh my god, I hate these berserkers. These berserkers are basically just a way more annoying version of, the large bodies. Oh, but we didn't get that, that treasure piece. We'll do that, when we come back through here. How are we on the level front? Much closer.
Let's go!
So the reason we need to get back, through that door in that time is, yeah, I know I'm already too low. Going through that door resets my drive gauge, and if I don't get back through that door by the time that the drive gauge runs out, then it, like, runs out permanently. And that kind of sucks, because then I'll have to basically get my drive gauge back up the normal way, as opposed to just the crazy bullshit that I normally do. Which is kind of exploiting, but oh well. This is the floor to grind. That's the area to grind Final Form on, holy shit. The drive gauge is what I use to go into my crazy OP modes. It's called, it says form down there, but it's how I transform into dual-wielding Keyblade Wing over the top mode. And it takes forever to recharge if I don't force reset it through various means. Oh, I am too low on AP. And I can no longer use AP boosts on Sora. This is a conundrum. But what if we just, like, bumped up our AP? Yeah, form boost, let's go. Did we level? Did we actually get the level? No. But we're getting there. Here, actually, let's reset the world so that we can get the right amount of enemies, or the right kind of enemies for this. Why am I even fucking spinning? I don't need to spin anymore, I have glide. Behold my power. I am absurdly fucking strong now. I think if we go in through this angle, we get closer to the dudes that we want to fight quicker. Okay, now, well, let's try fighting just in here. Sora. There we go. It's only worth it to continue doing your over-the-top moves if you're actually hitting the enemy. Bruh, I fucking hate wizards. Those guys are the worst. Ruin in Creation's Passage! Also known as, wow, I don't care about most of these enemies until we get to the ones that spawn like a dozen of the small guys that I can farm really easily. Like right here. Yes. Now that's the good shit. More. Oh no, I'm gonna run out. Shit. Well, we come here for the levels. And we get our drive gauge back relatively quickly just because of the abilities that we've got. Okay. It's mostly just farming at this point. Which is not the most interesting stuff to watch in the world. But it's still over-the-top Kingdom Hearts combat, and it's to facilitate the crazy over-the-top boss fights that we're gonna have in just a little bit. I said, meow. Okay, yeah, there we go. I'm gonna mash triangle because I feel like one of them is gonna. Yep, there we go. You are not allowed to explode unless I tell you to. Oh, and there we go. Slip on through to the other side. Oh wow, we hit 49 unintentionally. This is what I get for just not paying attention to most things. Okay, so we have a lot of stuff now. Namely, we should have another new ability. Oh, we don't have the follow-up to Once More. Oh well, just the fact that we have Once More means that we're going to be in a really good way. Yeah, ensures 1 HP remains after taking an enemy combo. God bless. Yeah, we'll turn off Trinity Limit because we never use it. And then we'll turn on Finishing Plus. More combo finishers. More! Alright, now let's go tackle one of those, or I guess just the, Colosseum. Oh yeah, you just start right there. And here we go. So this one is, you can use summons alone. So this one is the one that encourages you to use summons. I'm just gonna probably not use summons though, since it's not super important. Now you might be thinking, well, Bravo, why didn't you just go and grind in the Colosseum? Well, you see, it's because the Colosseum does not actually give XP. It is, and you don't get experience for fighting these fights, you instead get massive value from, just being able to beat them. What are those points up there? You know, let's try a summon. Peter Plan. Peter Pan, what's your Peter Plan? I don't think I've ever used Peter Pan. No! No! No, Peter. Peter, help. Yeah, I know. Chicken Little is easily the funniest summon because, good God, who thought of that? Stop saying I look like Chicken Little. Because he is a coward, and I am not a coward. Quality Vine. Oh, is that Final Form Genie? Drive? Final Genie? Yeah. It's over. Take this. I don't know what I'm doing. But we're doing it. I need to mod this game so that every time that I summon Chicken Little, it just plays that vine for his summoning animation. That would be absurdly powerful. Oh, if you think Genie's cool, behold, as I summon Stitch, who we had so many interactions with, and by that I mean he was here literally, like, for 1 second. Maybe not even that. Oh yeah, that's right, Stitch is the healer. Stitch's whole thing is that he gives us health. He's like the support dude, he crawls around on your screen. Very cute. Chicken Little, help! The second time I have ever summoned Chicken Little. Yeah, Stitch is just the most adorable of all the summons. Peter Pan, get him! Oh, it's every time I take damage I lose points. Okay. So you can only take so many points loss in a round. So it's not even necessarily about your HP. It's about how many times you get hit. Okay, that's actually very intimidating, and I'm going to have to play much more cautiously. Actually, we just summon Chicken Little and have him CC the enemies. Yep, there we go. Bonk. And then combo finish everyone into the ground. Bonk, bonk. Okay, we're good. Oh shit, hello, Kirk. Stitch, help out. Oh, he's invulnerable when he's doing that. Got it. So when he is all glowy, we cannot hurt him. Just gonna fly around. It's pretty good for a hero, I guess, Herc. It's a pity that I am a crazy over-the-top anime hero. The kind of which Disney never thought he would have to deal with. Block! Block! No, shit. I just lost the whole fucking thing. Alright, well, now I know not to take stupid hits during that. Didn't even lose all my health. I hate that we got to the finals and then took the L. That's so annoying. We're just gonna summon... Because we can use the summon... I love how I just said I'm not gonna take any stupid hits, and then I proceeded to take a stupid hit. Alright. But we're gonna summon Peter Pan for the offensive help most of the time. Yeah, dude, that shit's just fucking tragic. He was on his last health bar, too. That's what we call an oof stream moment. Alright, well, we cannot let the explosive boys explode. That would be horrible. Thankfully, it doesn't seem like they're going to be able to. And then, bonked into the void. Oh, damn it, not the void. And we're back on our shit. Let's go. Summon Chicken Little for this one, just so that we can CC the berserkers. Oh, unless we grab the berserkers' thing, and then beat the ever-loving shit out of them with their own tool. Bonk. We don't even need you, Chicken Little. You're a coward, Chicken Little, and I don't need your shit. There we go. Easy peasy. Turns out, if you just summon Peter Pan, he has a Peter plan to cause this to cause some Peter pain. Haha, Peter Pan puns. A real popular genre of Twitch streaming humor. Oh. Nope, we just spam learn. Hey, Peter Pan, are you enjoying, playing through Kingdom Hearts, Chain of Memories Riku mode? No! Give me strength, our truth. Take that. Yes, I'm still on that. I'm still kind of salty about Chain of Memories. Because, good lord, the Riku mode is just kind of completely inconsequential in the end. Don't worry, it's for character stuff. It's about him learning how to control his inner darkness, except literally the first thing that we hear about Riku and, and not literally the first thing, but one of the very early things that we learn about Riku is that, like, the second that he left King Mickey at the end of Chain of Memories, he lost control of his darkness again. Okay. Turns out, if you just use Explosion, things get way easier. Explosions really are just the solution to all problems. And then bring out Peter Pan. No! I don't want to take any stupid hits. Okay. Hear me out. What if y'all gave up your stupid, berserk weapons? There we go. Come here, everyone. Bonk. 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 Oh, I can't. And he's dead. Okay, there we go. I was like, please kill the enemy. I do not wish to die to the enemy. Alright. Now it's just us against Herc, and we summon Stitch for his passive value. We can low-key kind of just beat the shit out of Herc without having to worry about him that much. Damn it, that was a mistake. That was a mistake again. Slurp. Oh yeah, well, there we go. Bonk, and then do that, and then do that. I don't even know if we could block that. Doesn't matter. He is, very dead. Just club him over the head. No bullshit last second wins for you this time, Turk. Yeah, give us the cup. They don't even present us with it. We have to take it for ourselves.
We did it!
Yay! We got the Genji shield. It needs healing. And a skillful ring. Ring? We've done it. Sign up for a tournament here, and so now we have unlocked the Goddess of Fate Cup. No special rules, just fight. And we will worry about that later when we are closer to level 55, because right now we are at 49, and I want to be at level before we go and handle that. However, we still have about 15 minutes left in the stream, so I'll tell you what we're going to go do. Quickly revise Wielder when fallen and restores... That's value. We'll give him the skillful ring. We need to start getting our hands on the, like, super value. Actually, hold on, while we're here with the Moogle. Hey, Moogle. Take my synthesization items. Oh, and the recipes, too. Which we now have the recipe for defense boost and petite ribbon. And that is... Oh, we can actually make save the king. Does this need anything? This needs a Twilight Crystal, which we already have. So that needs three Twilight Crystals, so we're actually not going to make that. If we wind up getting one more Twilight Crystal, then we will do that. But for the time being, sorry, Goofy, you're not going to get your best shield. For the time. A new episode was added, and the new episode was big spooky shit. Alright, we can't go to Isla de Muerta or the ship graveyard, apparently. Well, that's unfortunate, because we're going to go to Isla de Muerta anyway. Because we have to fight a spooky ghost fight. The ghost of an enemy we've bonked before. And then go to Isla de la Muerta. And fight a bunch of nobodies along the way. Fuck your game. And fuck you. Nah, fuck it. We don't need to grind any forms or anything. We just need to bonk the shit out of them. Alright. I had a Pirates of the Caribbean themed birthday party. Oh, that's really cool. Pirates of the Caribbean was good shit. Alright, this should be pretty easy because I'm fairly certain we're massively overleveled for this. Which is both a good and a bad thing. Poor Donald hasn't gotten another rod. Hasn't gotten another wand in a while. Oh, he used to be obsessed. Yeah, I know. The struggle. Oh, this is spooky already. I love that we have Donald and Goofy with us. If this was KH3, having multiple bodies for me to wail on would be a problem. Not for me either, for them, or for her. Damn it, Donald! I only got so many of those.
Let's go!
and then bonk, 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 and the end. This is it, stab! Inserts key into vital organ. Bye. Bye, bitch. Cloaked Thunder and Lost Illusion. So we actually do need to beat all of these guys for the sake of, So I think I've acknowledged this before, but I've never actually, like, pointed out. You can see our health bars. Our health bar, our MP bar, and the drive gauge are all, slightly muted when we're in Pirates of the Caribbean, because it is not a cartoony world. It is a serious live-action world. Where's the next absent silhouette? I think it's in Twilight Town. I know there's not one in, Furryland. Is there one in Agrabah? I don't think there's one in Agrabah. If there'd be one in Agrabah, it would be in the merchant's, shop. Oh yeah, that's right, Ice Dude. We punch Ice Dude. God, this fight has an annoying gimmick. Okay. So, the whole gimmick with this one is that we cannot stand under the, under his spooky fucking, that little circle there. If we stand under that circle, then he will read our data and eventually create another Sora. However, I don't think that'll actually matter that much, given that we can just combo the absolute ever-living shit out of him. And the other Soras kind of go down pretty easily. And beat the ever-loving shit out of him. Oh, I love that I was stutter gliding there. Yeah, we're gonna guide the data thing all the way over there. Bonk, bonk. Bonk. I hope he doesn't just have, like, an auto-win if he analyzes us too much. We will just burn high potions. And I think he should be done now. Okay. Ooh, armor slot. That's very useful. The data thing just like sucks right up under us. He's like, all right, you beat the shit out of me. Bye then. And he's gone. Road to Discovery and Lost Illusion. No, we turn in all these at the same time to the Moogle. And the next one is in Twilight Town. At... Gosh, where is this one at? Oh, I haven't gone back to the hideout. Let's just get that save spot real quick. And then hop on here. Clearly, we must be Tony Hawk skateboarding throughout this entire area, or are we even really playing Kingdom Hearts? You can tell exactly the time period when this came out, just based on the fact that there's casual skateboarding. There's no mechanic behind it, you can just skateboard. And then we save up. And let's move on. Yeah, that's right, it's at the Sandlot. There must be a couple chests that I missed in Tram Common. That's the only real place that I could think of. Alright, now we fight Lorge Lad. The organization member with the least amount of dialogue ever. Earth Dude. Dude, 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 dude.
Time to snack up. So this fight uses power levels as its gimmick. Oh wait, what was that? We had an opportunity there to do a reaction command. I think we have to counter him? Yeah, Mega Impact! Oh, okay, so we briefly get some power level. And then his power is maximum! Ow! Damn! Can't you maybe don't? Oh, he cannot- oh, I was about to say he can't be staggered, I'm scared. Mom, come pick me up, I'm scared. You know, we're just gonna drive into Valor form, I guess? Oh no. Oh, where's he going? He's leaving. Buddy. He has returned. With a dynamic impact. Bro, stop! Oh, jeez. Do we put him on the board? Just absent silhouette Lexius? We'll put him on the board just because he managed to get a kill. And we'll mark him down as... We'll just put him down as AS because I don't feel like resizing the thing. AS1. You know what the problem is? Clearly the problem is that we didn't skateboard up to him last time. That's the intimidation factor at play, gang. Okay. That's certainly a lot of earth and a very big weapon. Oh, we can just skip that. Good to know. Hey, you gotta shred before the boss fight. Establish dominance. Oh yeah, so many times when he is just invulnerable. Ow! Please don't bonk me. Ugh. Maybe we just gotta wait for him to calm down. I don't think he gonna calm down. Oh lord, he coming back! Oh my gosh. Can we even, like, damage him when he's like that? Okay, he is on the board now because he's gotten more than one kill. He's scary. He do big, crazy moves. Gotta grind real quick. Get some sick air. Channel my skater energy before I go and beat up this guy who is, like, twice the size of me. And uses a sword that's almost as big as him. I will simply beat the shit out of you before your power level becomes too much to handle. Oh no. Oh no. Let me go. Let me go, buddy. Oh no, why did it use magic there? Oh. Okay. He's getting even bigger. Do we just gotta let him kinda hang out? I don't know how to dodge that. Okay, thank God for Donald. How do we get him? Bonk? Damn. We need to somehow steal his... Oh, there we go. Okay, so you just gotta fucking counter him. And then reset his, like, crazy, overwhelming power meter. Oh, no. Come on. Limit form is... I can't block you, can I? Oh, wait, yeah, I can. Okay, we need to time that much better. Nope, I'm dead. Okay, so it's all about blocking. It's all about blocking and guarding. Have I updated the actual deaths? I think I've been updating the actual deaths. Alright, build up skater energy. It's because we skated so much. We just gotta shred a bunch. And then 360 spin. And then jump off again. And method grab. Establish dominance with the method grab. Move in for the kill. Let's go. Yes, it's all spooky. Let's fucking begin the fighting. Yeah, uh-huh. That mega impact. So he's got that big intimidating aura that we just need to get him out of. Oh shit, wait a minute. He's got a command grab! Fucking stop! Help! And then recover now. Oh no! Oh, okay, you know what? It worked. We didn't actually have to, reaction command. I hate that he has the whole gimmick of, like, block my shit, but also has moves that are just like, no, you can't block me. You can't block me when I do this! He's just gonna throw me against the wall again, ain't he? Bing, bonk, 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 bonk. And then heal. His power is maximumer! Valor form it is! And then out of Valor form. Except he just fucking kills me then, I guess. Alright. I know it's about blocking, but I can't figure out when he is supposed to be blocked, when I need to run away. I don't like this fight that much. This is unfortunate, because I like the dude. Alright, let's forego skater energy. Maybe skater energy is the thing that's been holding us back this whole time. Oh, what is the new... no, that's just a bunch of recipes. We'll worry about those later. Alright.
This is it.
And then...
This is it.
So it's right after he swings that he's vulnerable. How do you even dodge that if it pops up right up your butt? Don't? Okay, well. Dodge out of the way, dodge out of the way. But you can't dodge that far. Alright, oh. That's right, we can't actually block this. Oh yeah. He jumped over my guard. I guarded and he was like, I really kind of don't care, Chief. And then just smacked me anyway. Aw, goodbye, 169. It was nice having you. Clearly, the mistake was for going building up skater energy. But maybe I've built up too much skater energy. Alright, let's not do any tricks. Let's just keep it simple. Just roll around at the speed of sound. We got places to go. Gotta follow my rainbow. Alright, let's go. Just a minor amount of skater energy. There we go. Bonk. Yeah, I feel like this is the guy that when you have the fight down, you have the fight, like, on lock. Oh, damn it. The grab. The command grab. I can't deal with that. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I thought he was gonna run in. High potion, please. Damn. Alright. Oh, okay, so as long as we're with him in the middle, we're actually good. Goofy smacking him with the shield. God, his power is so fucking maximum. Oh, Mega Impact. This feels less like I have learned the fight and more that I'm just kind of low-key getting lucky. With some very fortunate blocks. Come on. Damn it, I moved out. That is one thing you cannot do in this fight, is you cannot leave the center area whenever he does this crazy bullshit. Revert, revert, revert! Oh god, ow! Please don't! Ah! Yeah, this is it. Oh no, no! I was healing you, fucker! No! God, it's past midnight, but we're in it, and we're in it to win it. Okay. Skateboard power. I am the skateboard boy. I am the boy who skateboards. Behold my skateboard power. I will dazzle him with my ability to shred and do sick kickflips. Just gotta kickflip off of every bench. Or not kickflip, but grind off of every bench. That Mega Impact wouldn't have actually done that much. He does not have an absurdly high power level right now. I love that the fight encourages you to stay close to him so that you have the ability to counter him. But the fight is also like, don't stay too close, or else he'll grab you and then you'll be dead. Oh, there we go. Fuck your, like, fuck your crazy anime bullshit. I got my own crazy anime bullshit. Yeah, and? Yeah. There's the grab. The unteckable grab. This one I could easily deal with. Yeet. That was the moment. That was the opportunity. I don't know why that didn't grab me, but fuck it. I'm taking the advantage, and I'm using it. Oh, there goes your full Kellen, you motherfucker. Got him. I've been reading My Hero Academia, if that wasn't obvious. Oh, I only barely beat that one. I'm gonna need to learn that fight much more for the actual data fight of that. Strength beyond strength. That's a good fucking name. Alright. So now what you might be thinking is, well, surely that's all of them. Clearly there cannot be any more crazy over-the-top fights, and especially not one that hard. And you'd be wrong. Because there's one more fight. Hold on. Let me go ahead and give him the six win recording that he deserves. And go back in. And here we go. However, there would actually be one more. And it's in a weird place, because judging by difficulty, you'd think this wouldn't be where the most difficult one of these would be. But no, this is the hardest fight. We fight Marluxia, who I think I might have actually fought already on this stream, but fuck it. It is 12:08. I have overstreamed. So we're gonna go ahead and end it here, and pick up the Marluxia fight next time. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I hope you had a good time, because I had a good time recording it. I had a good time finishing up Kingdom Hearts 2's storyline, and now we get to move on to the fun bits, which is me getting my ass handed to me by boss fights for hours and hours and hours and hours until I get good enough to actually beat them. Because, holy cow, these boss fights are going to only get rougher from here. I don't think I've ever... I must have beaten the Goddess of Fate Cup at one point, but I don't ever actually remember doing it, so that'll be fun. I'll need to do some research just in various places for this game. For instance, a good grind spot, a place to level, because I'm going to need to get to 99 before I'm able to really even tackle some of the more basic ones. I won't be getting to 99 immediately, but I will be getting to 99 before we start handling Cavern of Remembrance. Because, wow, that shit's hard. Let's see, what else is there? Yeah, so next time we're going to start with Marluxia. Then I think we go and either grind levels or grind one of the drive forms. Because we're going to need that to get through Cavern. Other than that, I'm going to do the research to figure out how to tackle Mushroom 13. That'll be interesting. It's a lot easier than some of the more esoteric... rare heartless fights in KH1. So, that'll be fun. Regardless, I hope you guys... I said that already, but it doesn't make it any less true. I hope you guys enjoyed. Because I really did have a good time doing this. If you liked what I did here, there is a link to the YouTube and the Discord in the description where you can hear more about just the status of the stream. It allows for more consistent status updates from me. And allows people to chat, although people don't really do that. Let's see, what else is there? The YouTube is where I upload all my series. Currently, I have the Final Fantasy VII remake up there, and the Kingdom Hearts 1 playthrough up there, and the Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memory playthrough is going up there. The first episode actually launched on last Thursday, so go watch that. The future episodes are going to be coming out every Tuesday, Thursday, so there's going to be a new one tomorrow. At noon. So feel free to check those out on the days when I'm not streaming, because there's no stream tomorrow. We're back to the regular schedule. I have done my 3 days of, hey, let's get some extra streams in, because I missed like a whole week because of grad school stuff. But now we are back onto the regularly scheduled program. Although I am working, normally I would take Tuesdays and Thursdays just completely off to work on grad school stuff. That's not the case anymore because I need money for Christmas gifts. That'll be fun. Anyway, I will see you guys next time. I hope you have a good night and rest well. Have a good one.